Hi, my name is Malcolm Feeney and welcome to News at 10. We are looking at the good work that the community engagement officers of St. Ledger Homes of Doncaster are doing throughout the borough. My colleague Josh Sullivan visited St. John Baptist School in Knexborough to look at the junior apprentice scheme.
Hello, and I'm Josh Sullivan, and I'm here at St. John the Baptist C of E Primary School. We are here to look at the amazing work that St. Ledger Homes do with the community. Junior Apprentice is a 5-week after-school club. The scheme is closely linked to the national curriculum and covers the key elements to literacy and numeracy throughout, as well as looking at the geographical settings the young people live in. One module also includes financial management, which forms part of the young people's PSHE education. I asked Heather why she decided to manage the Young Apprentice Club.
It's been absolutely fantastic working with you guys. It's been a real pleasure. We needed you to know more of what St. Ledger did. We don't want you just thinking that we're little vans buzzing around your estates. We do all sorts. My favourite bit's got to be the financial management task. So remember where we got all the calculators out and we're actually working and doing that? By working out our money, we can actually afford to pay our mortgages and our rent.
This is the job that I'm probably going to do part of my career because I've always wanted to plan houses.
My favourite part was doing the first floor and ground floor of the houses.
My favourite part has been the art process doing the posters because it's something creative and I enjoy doing.
Thanks, Joshua. Now we visit Highfields Primary Academy with my colleague Becky Laver, who has been looking at the Living Life Award.
Hello, my name's Rebecca Laver and I am here at Highfields Primary Academy. St. Ledger Homes run a scheme at this school called Living Life. Living Life is a scheme that teaches skills for life which may not be taught in a classroom. I've come here today to speak to Nissa Hurd from St. Ledger Homes and some of the children to find out more about this project.
The club is designed for 10 and 11 year olds, year 5 and year 6. It runs for 20 weeks. It's called Living Life because it's designed to give you the skills for life. So one of the things that we wanted to look at was the abilities of different people and being able to communicate. And we've got quite a large deaf community in Doncaster. I love working with young people. It's one of the most rewarding jobs that you could ever have, ever. Being able to see someone progress and see somebody come out of the shell and make themselves amazing is better reward than any payment anybody could ever give you.
I have 5 brothers and sisters.
I love everything about this club.
It's amazing. It's the best club ever.
Doing all the activities and seeing Nissa and having fun.
Thanks, Becky. Finally, we pay a visit to Lily Hamer, reporting from Woodfield Primary School in Borby, to look at the Summer Junior PCSOs scheme.
My name is Lily Hamer and I'm here at Woodfield Primary School in Borby. I am here today to find out a bit more about the great work that St. Ledger Homes and South Yorkshire Police have been doing within our community and our school.
The Woodfield Summer Junior Police Community Support Officer Scheme teaches young people about the implications of their actions. I spoke to Alison Welsh of St. Ledger Homes and PC Maxine Farrell to find out a little bit more about the scheme.
Well, I think the scheme is unbelievable for the children. It makes them realise the right from wrong.
The scheme was designed to combat antisocial behaviour in the community, make the children aware of their surroundings, and also to bring the children on to achieve in their own lives. And also allow the children to work with other agencies, including Integrated Family Support, Doncaster Council, St. Ledger Homes, Fire and Rescue Service.
All that matters to me is changing one child's life. And hopefully that's what it does.
I've learnt that drugs are bad for you.
I think the work of PC Maxine and Alison is brilliant.
This scheme was better than any of the holidays I've been to.
Thanks, Lily. As you can see, there is some great work happening in our communities and let's hope it continues. I've been Malcolm Feeney. From myself and St. Ledger Homes of Doncaster, thank you for tuning in.